brothers and sisters, let us acknowledge our sins and so prepare ourselves to celebrate the sacred mysteries. You raise the dead to life in the Spirit. Lord, have mercy. You bring pardon and peace to the sinner. Christ, have mercy. You bring light to those in darkness. Lord, have mercy. May Almighty God have mercy on us. Forgive us our sins and bring us to everlasting life. Let us pray. O God, who in your mercy led St. Clare to a love of poverty, grant through her intercession that following Christ in poverty of spirit, we may merit to contemplate you one day in the heavenly kingdom. Through our Lord Jesus Christ, your Son, who lives and reigns with you in the unity of the Holy Spirit, one God forever and ever. Amen.
A reading from the book of the prophet Ezekiel. The Lord said to me, "As for you, son of man, obey me when I speak to you. Be not rebellious like this house of rebellion, but open your mouth and eat what I shall give you." It was then I saw a hand stretched out to me, in which was a written scroll which he unrolled before me. It was covered with writing front and back, and written on it, it was lamentation and wailing and woe. He said to me, "Son of man, eat what is before you. Eat this scroll, then go speak to the house of Israel." So I opened my mouth and he gave me the scroll to eat. "Son of man," he then said to me, "feed your belly and fill your stomach with this scroll I am giving you." I ate it, and it was as sweet as honey in my mouth. He said, "Son of man, go now to the house of Israel and speak my words to them." The word of the Lord.
Thanks be to God.
How sweet to my taste is your promise.
How sweet to my taste is your promise.
In the way of your decrees I rejoice as much as in all riches. How sweet to my taste is your promise. Yes, your decrees are delight. They are my counselors. How sweet to my taste is your promise. The law of your mouth is to me more precious than thousands of gold and silver pieces. How sweet to my taste is your promise. How sweet to my palate are your promises. Sweeter than honey to my mouth. How sweet to my taste is your promise. Your decrees are my inheritance forever. The joy of my heart they are. How sweet to my taste is your promise. I gasp with open mouth in my yearning for your commands. How sweet to my taste is your promise. Alleluia. Yoke upon you and learn from me, for I am meek and humble of heart. Alleluia.
Alleluia. The Lord be with you. A reading from the Holy Gospel according to Matthew. The disciples approached Jesus and said, "Who's the greatest in the kingdom of heaven?" He called a child over and placed it in their midst and said, Amen, I say to you, unless you turn and become like children, you will not enter the kingdom of heaven. Whoever becomes humble like this child is the greatest in the kingdom of heaven. And whoever receives one child such as this in my name receives me. See that you do not despise one of these little ones. For I say to you that their angels in heaven always look upon the face of my heavenly Father. What is your opinion? If a man has 100 sheep and one of them goes astray, will he not leave the 99 in the hills and go in search of the stray? And if he finds it, amen, I say to you, he rejoices more over it than over the 99 that did not stray. In just the same way, it is not the will of your heavenly Father that one of these little ones be lost. There's many images of St. Clare, our saint today, throughout our parish. We have a room in our rectory dedicated to St. Clare. The name of her convent was San Damiano Convent. We have one of our rooms, another room in our rectory named after that. And there's a few great images of her scattered throughout. You know, one of the more sugary movies about St. Francis of Assisi pictures Clare as a golden-haired beauty floating through the sun-drenched fields, sort of one-girl counterpart to the new Franciscan order. Not exactly accurate. But the beginning of the way it played out, she refused to get married at age 15, and she was moved by the dynamic preaching of St. Francis of Assisi, whose image is behind me. He became her lifelong friend and spiritual guide. At age 18, she escaped one night from her father's house, and she was met on the road by some of the friars carrying torches and brought her to the poor Clare chapel called Porciuncola. She received her rough woolen habit, exchange her jeweled belt for a common rope with knots on it, and sacrificed her long tresses to Francis's scissors. He placed her in a Benedictine convent where her father and her uncles immediately stormed in rage, but she clung to the altar, the chapel. She threw her veil aside to show her cropped hair and how adamant she was. She was not going back. And just 16 days later, her sister Agnes joined her there. And then others came. And they lived a simple rule with great poverty, austerity, complete exclusion from the world. And that's according to the rule that St. Francis had given them as the second order, the poor Clares. Francis obliged her under obedience when she was just 21 years old to become the abbot of the poor Clares, the abbess, I should say. And that's a role that she exercised until her death. The nuns went barefoot. They slept on the ground. They ate no meat. They observed almost complete silence. And later, Clare, like Francis, persuaded the sisters to moderate their rigor a little bit. She said, "We're not made out of brass." The greatest emphasis, of course, was on gospel poverty. They didn't own anything. They held everything in common. and that was not even considered theirs. They lived on daily contributions that were given to them. And even when the Pope tried to persuade them not to live with such rigor, to ask them to mitigate their practice, she showed her characteristic firmness, and she told the Pope, "I need to be absolved of my sins, but I do not wish to be absolved of following Christ." You know, the contemporary accounts glow with admiration about her life in the convent of St. Damiano in Assisi, where she served the sick, she waited on tables, she washed the feet of begging nuns. And it was said that when she would come from prayer, shining that it dazzled around her. And she suffered from serious illness for the last 27 years of her life. She knew real suffering. And her influence, popes and cardinals and bishops used to come to consult her. She herself never left the walls of the San Damiano convent. St. Francis always remained her great friend and her inspiration. She remained obedient to his inspiration and his will and the great ideal of gospel life that he made so real. You know, a well-known story about her prayer and trust. She had the Blessed Sacrament placed on the walls of the convent when the convent was being attacked by the invading Saracens. And she said to God, "Does it please you, O God, to deliver into the hands of these beasts the defenseless children I have nourished with your love? I beseech you, dear Lord, protect these whom I am now unable to protect." And she told the other sisters, "Don't be afraid. Trust in Jesus." And the Saracens went away. They fled in fear. By the end of her life, she was too sick to attend Mass. And it was said that she could see a vision of the Holy Mass projected on the wall of her cell. And for that reason, I suppose she is the patron saint of television. She was canonized just 2 years after her death. And 800 years later, the church is still blessed with the fragrance of her holiness. Let us stand, dear brothers and sisters, with confidence and faith, trusting in the Lord's love and care, we present our needs to him. For members of the church throughout the world, may the Lord give us the grace to be like children, open to trusting in his word. Let us pray to the Lord. Lord, hear our prayer. For leaders of nations, may God fill them with a spirit of humility and service. Let us pray to the Lord. For children everywhere, especially those who suffer abuse, neglect, or violence of any kind, and those who advocate for them, let us pray to the Lord. For all of us gathered here today, may the Lord increase us in faith, hope, and love. Let us pray to the Lord. For the faithful departed, especially Joseph and Albert Lombardo, and all the dead, may the Lord welcome them into his kingdom to rejoice with our Blessed Mother and with St. Clare and all the saints. Let us pray to the Lord. Loving and eternal Father, hear these prayers we humbly bring before you and answer them in accordance with your holy will. We ask this through Christ our Lord. Amen. Blessed are you, Lord God of all creation, for through your goodness we have received the bread we offer you. Fruit of the earth and work of human hands, it will become for us the bread of life. Blessed be you. Blessed are you, Lord God of all creation, for through your goodness we have received the wine we offer you, fruit of the vine and work of human hands. It will become our spiritual drink. Blessed be God. Pray, brothers and sisters, that my sacrifice and yours may be acceptable to God, the Almighty Father. May the Lord accept the sacrifice at your hands for the praise and glory of his name, for our good and the good of all his holy church. As we proclaim your wonders, O Lord, in the Virgin Blessed Clare of Assisi, we humbly implore your majesty that as her merits are pleasing to you, so too our dutiful service may find favor in your sight, through Christ our Lord. Amen. The Lord be with you.
And with your spirit.
Lift up your hearts. Let us give thanks to the Lord our God. It is truly right and just, our duty and our salvation, always and everywhere, to give you thanks, Lord, Holy Father, Almighty and Eternal God. From the saints who consecrated themselves to Christ for the sake of the kingdom of heaven, it is right to celebrate the wonders of your Save us, Savior of the world, for by your cross and resurrection you have set us free. Therefore, as we celebrate the memorial of his death and resurrection, we offer you, Lord, the bread of life and the chalice of salvation, giving thanks that you have held us worthy to be in your presence and minister to you. Humbly we pray that, partaking of the body and blood of Christ, we may be gathered into one by the Holy Spirit. Remember, Lord, your church spread throughout the world, and bring her to the fullness of charity, together with Francis our Pope and Timothy our Bishop and all the clergy. Remember also our brothers and sisters who have fallen asleep in the hope of the resurrection, and all who have died in your mercy, especially Joseph and Albert Lombardo. Welcome them into the light of your face. Have mercy on us all, we pray, that with the Blessed Virgin Mary, Mother of God, with Blessed Joseph, her spouse, with the blessed apostles and all the saints who plead you throughout the ages, we may merit to be co-heirs to eternal life, may praise and glorify you through your Son, Jesus Christ.
Through him and with him and in him, O God, almighty Father, in the unity of the Holy Spirit, all glory and honor is yours forever and ever.
Amen. At the Savior's command, informed by divine teaching, we dare to say, Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done, on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. Deliver us, Lord, we pray, from every evil. Graciously grant peace in our days, that by the help of your mercy we may be always free from sin and safe from all distress, as we await the blessed hope and the coming of our Savior, Jesus Christ. Lord Jesus Christ, who said to your apostles, Peace I leave you, my peace I give you, look not on our sins but on the faith of your church, and graciously grant her peace and unity in accordance with your will, live and reign forever and ever.
Amen.
The peace of the Lord be with you always. Agnus Dei, qui tollis peccata mundi, miser. one thing I ask of the Lord, only this do I seek, to live in the house of the Lord all the days of my life. us pray. Renewed by partaking of this divine gift, we pray, O Lord, our God, that in the example of Blessed St. Clare of Assisi, bearing in our body the death of Jesus, we may strive to hold fast to you alone through Christ our Lord.
The Lord be with you. May Almighty God bless you, the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit. Go in peace. Saint Michael, the Archangel, defend us in battle. Be our defense against the wickedness and snares of the devil. May God rebuke him, we humbly pray. And do thou, O Prince of the heavenly hosts, by the power of God, thrust into hell Satan and all other evil spirits who prowl throughout the world seeking the ruination of souls.
In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and the Holy Spirit. I believe in God, the Father Almighty, creator of heaven and earth, and in Jesus Christ, his only Son, our Lord, who was conceived by the Holy Spirit, born of the Virgin Mary, suffered under Pontius Pilate, was crucified, died and was buried. He descended to hell. On the third day, he rose again from the dead. He ascended into heaven, and seated at the right hand of God, the Father Almighty. From then he shall come to judge the living and the dead. Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done, on earth as it is in heaven. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus. Glory be to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit. Any petition?
Thank you.
celebrating and thanking God for the gift of life over me and my family, home and abroad, most especially family gathered at this church. Thanking God in a special way for Mrs. Lawrence Grant and her husband, that God should grant them divine healing. Also, that God should give us the grace to be encouraged, as he encouraged Apostle Peter to walk on the sea. At this pandemic, at this time that the world is shaking, let us be encouraged, Lord. Encourage us with your grace, O Lord, so that we might be the light for the nation. Lord, also I pray for our members who is joining us virtually on Facebook. Lord, grant them healing of heart, of mind, and body in Jesus' name. The first sorrowful mystery, the agony in the garden. In his anguish, he prayed with all the greater intensity, and his sweat became like drops of blood falling to the ground. Then he rose from prayer and came to the disciples, only to find them asleep, exhausted with grief. Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done, on earth as it is in heaven. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus. Glory be to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit. O my Jesus, forgive us our sins, save us from the fires of hell, lead our souls to heaven, especially those most in need of thy mercy. Lord Jesus, Virgin Mary,
on earth as it is in heaven.
Give us this day our daily bread,
art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary,
blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death.
Amen. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death.
Amen. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Glory be to the Father, to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, as it was in the beginning, is now, and ever shall be, world without end. Amen. Almighty Jesus, forgive us our sins, save us from the fires of hell, lead all souls to heaven, especially those who are most need of thy mercy. Help us.
Solve a mystery, the crowning with thorns. They stripped off his clothes and wrapped him in a scarlet military cloak. Weaving a crown out of thorns, they fixed it on his head and stuck a reed in his right hand. Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done on earth as it is in heaven. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Glory be to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, as it was in the beginning, is now, and ever shall be, world without end. Amen. O my Jesus, forgive us our sins, save us from the fires of hell. Lead all souls to heaven, especially those in most need of thy mercy. Ave, ave, ave Maria, ave, ave, ave Maria.
The fourth sorrowful mystery. The carrying of the cross. Carrying the cross by himself, he went out to what is called the place of the skull, in Hebrew, Golgotha. Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done, on earth as it is in heaven.
Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners,
now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Glory be to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit.
As it was in the beginning, it is now, and ever shall be, world without end. Amen.
O my Jesus, forgive us our sins. Save us from the fires of hell. Lead all souls to heaven, especially those who are most need of thy mercy. Lord Jesus, have mercy on us. Help us.
Ave.
Mystery is the crucifixion. Jesus uttered a loud cry and said, Father, into your hands I commend my spirit. After he said this, he expired. Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done on earth as it is in heaven. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God,
hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary,
blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Glory be to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit.